As Daimler, we have seen a very strong result in 2011. We as part of Daimler also have had a year which was for us a good year, a year where we are on track with our performance overall in terms of building sustainable, profitable growth in the country and growing our business continuously. If you look over the last 10 years, basically the recession has basically had some impact, but since then we have regained our growth path, and we have last year had a net revenue of about 36 billion rand, which is quite significant, and it's altogether more than 1% of the GDP of South Africa. So we are very proud to have that contribution to South Africa. We have started with our investment into the plant. As you know, we have announced that we are investing more than 2 billion rand until 2014 in order to upgrade our capacity in the plant, almost double the capacity in the plant in East London for the new next-generation C-Class to be launched in 2014. This has started already in 2011, the full investment peak will now come in 2012 and 2013, as we're really now starting, based on the construction work we are doing, to basically put in the equipment and building the new body shop. One topic which is increasingly gaining importance also among our activities is that we are involving more and more our employees in these projects, because we feel this is, first of all, increasing the value of those projects. With the personal involvement of our employees, we are going well beyond just provide funds into really making sure that the funds spent are spent in the right way and on the right causes. Also, it's a great source of pride also for the employees and for us in order to be able to personally also support those causes. For us as a company, we are happy to provide the funds in order to make that possible. Well beyond the vehicle, we are looking into what can we offer to our customers to really make them successful as a whole. For many customers, it's not just that they run the vehicle and then want to do everything around it. They want to run their business, and they want us to basically take care of the vehicle plus every service around that, so that they can really focus on their own business and be more successful in that regard. What is our focus, and what is our also unique value proposition as we feel with the broadest set of services which we are offering that any competitor is offering in the country on the commercial vehicle side, that we are really offering beyond the vehicle level superior services in after sales, in terms of support for trade-ins on used vehicles, in terms of financial services, insurance products, fleet board as a logistics support tool, as well as Charterway as our maintenance product. We have building and are building a suite of further products on top of that. So we feel we have the strongest position in the commercial vehicle segment, not only because we have strong products, but in particular because we have an unbeaten basically suite of service products on top of that, which really make the best offering for the customers altogether. One important element here is localization, and the process is currently running, supplier selection, not only for the equipment side, but for the vehicle itself. Here our target is clearly that we try to secure business here for our local suppliers, not only for our East London volume, but for our total volume for C-Class worldwide. So we are really trying to work with our suppliers to develop them to a level that they are competitive with any other potential supplier around the world. That will help us at the end to make our East London operation and our South African operation more successful, having the most competitive suppliers of the world here in the country. But it will also help us, obviously, to build scale and volume and reduce costs also for our local operation. When it comes to Mercedes-Benz trucks, obviously for us, the key headline is trucks you can trust. Again, with the product having a quality level, which is the highest we have ever seen, as well as with all the services around it to support the customers in terms of doing their business on the logistics side, as well as in supporting them if something goes wrong with the truck, if there's a breakdown, an accident, whatever, to bring it back on the road as quickly as possible and keep the load moving. Enterprise development is a topic which we have put on our flag for the years to come. We feel strongly that we have huge opportunities to complement our business by building smaller business around our current operations and basically trying to groom entrepreneurs out of our ranks in order to take over those businesses and thereby also provide opportunities, especially also for previously disadvantaged people in order to move into entrepreneurial roles and build their own businesses. We are there, let's say, at the starting point, but we are focusing on this area very strongly, and you will see, hopefully, in the next 12 months or so, one or the other example where we launch initiatives, and that's real-life business initiatives in order to complement our businesses and build up new businesses and provide really enterprise development opportunities for around our core operations. It's been a year, definitely, to a certain degree, in transition, where we have launched a new C-Class and a number of new products with a different, to a certain degree, different style, different styling. Our new styling line is coming through now. We will see the full impact of those new products in 2012 and the years ahead. We will adding to that product line with the B-Class and with the M-Class this year, and then with the next generation A-Class and all the various compact products starting in 2013. So we are pretty confident that with the performance which we have shown in 2011, we have a good basis for the future, that we can maintain the sustainable, profitable growth path, which we have also seen in 2011. And together with our partners, as well on the supplier side, on the dealer side, but also on the government side and the state-owned companies, we can really make a difference and move this country forward, and as such, also strive as a business here in the country.